Or chill out after work with auntie. As you can see, it's one of them days that a girl goes through. When I'm angry inside, don't wanna take it out of you. I almost didn't do a ride home with auntie today because it's one of them days. Oh, child, I feel like, have you ever had one of those days where it's not the people around you? Like, the people are cool and you like your job, or at least, you know, you okay with your job. You're not, you know, you can't stay in this place or nothing. And, you know, no one's made you mad. You just don't feel it. You don't feel it. Today, child, like I said to somebody today at work, I said, my brain took PTO, sent my body into work so I could still get paid, okay? My brain, my head is still in the bed. It's been in the bed all day, child. I pray I haven't made any type of mistakes because I deal with money. And, you know, I don't want to have one of those days, you know? So I had did a morning chat. Such, technically, I did not have to come with to you all, but I feel like, you know, let me be consistent, okay? Let me see if I can get some numbers like homegirl with the TF I married. You know what I'm saying? And I said I didn't believe, and then I got like a lot of comments from a specific person in the comments, which is what I like. I'm glad. I say some old people. Talk to me. Okay? I still feel I don't believe it. I mean, I'm not saying that they're not real. I'm not saying that this hasn't, that the people aren't real. They don't exist. But Legion, that's the name of the dog. The dude's name, Legion. And it's crazy, though, for her to be, allegedly, I'm going to say allegedly because, again, I have yet, and I don't think I foresee unless they put it in a long, long video. Like, she does this on YouTube, and she does a long video. That's the only way I'm going to watch the whole thing. I'm not flipping through TikTok 30, 50 times. Nah. Okay, homegirl put it on YouTube so I can watch the whole thing in one sitting. I mean, like, I can, but I'm not trying to be like, ooh, a partner, let me go find, nah. No. Not this auntie. But, allegedly she's kind of churchy, like she grew up in the church and stuff. So, with a name like Legion, didn't tip you off? What church you go to? You didn't see none of them horror films where it was based in like spirits and shit. Matter of fact, there's a whole scripture. Did y'all just skip over the Bible verse where Jesus cast out the spirit from that man that was having epileptic fits and throwing himself to the ground. And he said, "What?" He asked him, "Who you are? Who are you?" And he said, "My name is Legion. It's more than one of us. It's a whole legion of people." And the boy's name is Legion. Ain't no way I would have dated, married anybody named Legion. I read the Bible. I knew that one. Legion? Child. He might as well have said his name was Beelzebub. Lucy. You know what I'm saying? Nigga. Come on. What? That didn't, his name didn't tip you off? His name ain't tipped you off. He put some type of evil spell over you, girl. You probably grew up in a church where you didn't believe in witchcraft. Or you believed in it and you didn't believe or are securing your righteousness, child. Okay? Because if you're not. Now, again, take this with a grain of salt of what I'm saying. This is just my opinion. Okay? This is just my opinion. I have not watched it. I ain't got time to go searching down the ex-husband's videos and his ex-wife's videos and all that stuff. I'm just saying, my spirit don't believe it. Sorry, that's my unpopular opinion. I don't believe none of this is real. I think it's very entertaining. I think it's very entertaining, child. All right. So I wouldn't I don't know. My spirit just says there's going to be something at the end where it's not like, you know, because it might not be a complete lie. Again, like I said this morning, a really good lie is based in truth. Okay. Now, she may have met this person, and he is a pathological liar. But did you dabble in witchcraft, girl? You know what I'm saying? That you was blinded from what this person is? I mean, it's an entertaining story. If your goal was to be go viral, bravo, girl, bravo. You know what I'm saying? And if this really did happen, like, I apologize. Again, if this really, really, really did happen, and there is no connection to you doing, and you went through this, man, damn, girl. I mean, like, I'm not, I'm judging you, but, I'm judging you, but I'm not condemning you. Okay, I am judging you, girl. I'm not condemning you. Because I've been dumb like that, child. If I did my whole stories on some of these people, I don't want to put their name out there. And I ain't trying to put their business in the street. But, child, I've done some dumb shit, too. So, I mean, like, girl, yo, like, he was married, he had kids. I mean, and you married him after meeting him on Facebook? And y'all quarantined? This is a situationship drama? You married? Well, first of all, like, I can't talk now. I had a fake-ass wedding proposal at one point, but it wasn't even a real one. It was just, like, talked about it, and we never talked about it again. But I have never been asked, never been down the aisle. You better than me, child. At least he married you. At least he married you. He could have situationed himself until he was filthy rich of everything that you was getting for him. Because I know you bought him a lot of stuff. I don't need to read your story. I don't need to watch the story. I know you bought him a lot of shit. I know you got them chicken nuggets. Child, let me get out of here. I'll see y'all next.